This is an emergency heat hack. I want to stress this, do not leave this unattended as with any fire. All you need is a saucer, some tea light candles, and a clay flower pot. Heat will vent out of the top. Just make sure to keep an eye on it and be safe, be warm. And my heart goes out to everyone affected by these power outages in Texas right now. Love you guys.